Hello. To solve system of equation, xy plus z is equals to 2022. X plus yz is equals to 2023. Find the integer solution. First, we let this equation 1 and this equation 2. Then, we take equation 2 minus equation 1. In equation 2 is x plus yz minus equation 1 is xy plus z bracket is equals to 2023 minus 2022. Then here it will be x plus yz minus xy minus z is equals to 1. Then x, and here is x, so it will be x minus xy plus yz minus z is equals to 1. So then we take x out of bracket, 1 minus y plus z out of bracket, y minus 1 is equals to 1. Now here is 1 minus y, here is y minus 1. Then to be the same, this y minus 1 is equals to negative bracket 1 minus y. Then we substitute negative bracket 1 minus y into our equation. So our equation will be x bracket 1 minus y plus z times negative bracket 1 minus y is equals to 1. Then here it will be x bracket 1 minus y negative and z to be minus z bracket 1 minus y is equals to 1. Then 1 minus y is common, so it will be 1 minus y bracket times x minus z bracket is equals to 1. Now to get 1, it means you multiply 1 times 1, so to be a 1 times 1 is equals to 1, or negative 1 times negative 1 is equals to 1. So we have two choices or two cases, case 1 and case 2. So we start solve by case 1. Now in case 1, 1 minus y is equals to 1, and x minus z is equals to 1. So here to find the value of y, this y will go to the right side and 1 to the left side. So y will be positive. So y is equals to 1 minus 1, which is 0. So the value of y is 0. This is integer. Now to find the value of x and z, from equation 1, equation 1 is xy plus z is equals to 2022. Xy plus z is equals to 2022, but the solution for y is 0, so we substitute here y 0, so it will be z is equals to 2022. Therefore this is the value of z, which is integer. Then we substitute the value of z here, so it will be x minus 2022 is equals to 1. So x, this will go to the right side, then x is equals to 2023. These are the answers for case 1. Now in case 2, 1 minus y is equals to negative 1, and x minus z is equals to negative 1. To find the value of y, we take y to the right side and negative 1 to the left side. So it will be y is equals to 2. 1 plus 1 is 2. Then find the value of x, the x and z from equation 1. Equation 1 is xy plus z is equals to 20, 22. But we already got the solution for y is 2. Then we substitute the value of 2 here, so it will be 2x plus z is equals to 20, 22. Now we will solve this equation with this, so we solve simultaneously by elimination. Then here z minus z is 0, so we'll add. So here will be 2x plus x is 3x is equals to 20, 22 minus 1 is 20, 21. Then we divide by 3 in both sides. We cancel x is equals to, here it will be 6, 7, 3, 2 over 3. Therefore, the value of x is fraction. So fraction is not an integer. So this is not a solution as we are asked in the question. Now, to find the value of z, we substitute the value of x here, so it will be x minus z is equals to negative 1. The value of x is this fraction, 6, 7, 3, 2 over 3 minus z is equals to negative 1. Negative z to the right side and negative 1 to the left side. So z is equals to 6, 7, 4, 2 over 3. So this is a fraction, then this is not an integer. Therefore, our solutions are in case 1, which are x, y, z. In case 1 is x is 20, 23, and y in case 1 is 0, and z in case 1 is 20, 22. So these are our answers of the solution. Don't forget these steps to miss out. Subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye bye.